That's something to be proud of.
Woo!
Yeah!
My dad!
Nice car, man!
Yeah!
Yeah!
We love Trump!
We love Trump! 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 Isn't it fun pissing these people off at?
I know, this is it. All of these triggered liberals, they can't deal with it.
Yeah.
Deal with it, what's liberals. Your name? Donald Trump's president.
I'm Zechariah. Nice to meet you, Jennifer. Yeah. Feels good to be out here.
Wash your mouth out.
Are you on Facebook so I can call that?
Oh, yeah, definitely. Yeah.
This is it,
Zechariah,
people.
Nicholas Abel.
God bless Donald Trump.
Yeah, Zachariah, Z-A-C-H-A-R-I-A-S.
Yeah, say something here?
Yeah, right there.
What's your name?
Yeah, thank you. All right, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah. She wanted to add me too.
My name is Jennifer Martinez.
Jennifer, yeah.
Confirm it.
All right, yeah, definitely. Thank you so much.
Thank you again.
Yeah. Feels good to be out here with you guys.
Thank you.
Which, did you want to get my Facebook now or later?
I'll do it later.
Yes, Donald Trump!
Yeah.
Donald Trump. Yeah. Don't you just love that echo?
Yes.
It doesn't take a lot of people to change the world.
Yeah. Why are you here today?
I'm here because I'm
good. It feels good to be out here, man. I like your shirt. Awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Anish.
I'm Zachary.
Donald Trump.
My wife.
Yeah.
Why are you here, honey?
Woo! He's my president, and he needs to be respected. I believe in what he's doing, and I believe in this country and this place where we live in. And California is awesome, so we need to keep it that way. And for Trump.
Yeah.
Here today.
I know, man. California is going down the tube. Bring it back, like. I learned the infrastructure is rotting away. They don't update it. They're not going to update it. It's horrible, you know.
All the pockets, yeah. Politicians.
I learned all the pipes underneath. They're all old.
Yeah.
They're all old. They don't update them, like at least 50 years old.
I think the sad part is like. I've been driving around with like my husband.
Thank you.
We were in like Culver City, going into.
Oh man, there's parts of LA like third world country. It's like a third world country.
Really
there's trash, they don't pick it up.
Yeah,
and there's trash that just stays there for months.
Yeah, he takes pictures of it.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, it's sickening, you know? Oh, yeah, yeah. I guess no media attention at all.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Persecution.
Definitely. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, the horses, there's a whole bunch of police horses down the street. You know, I don't know if they can come this way.
They can come.
Yeah. It's good to have them there, you know? Hey, I like your flag, bro. That's awesome.
Yeah, it's for the police.
Nice. Is it blue?
Yeah, the blue stripe.
The blue one in the middle, that's for the police?
Yeah, that's for the Blue Lives Matter.
Yeah, that's yep, definitely.
Yeah, alarm forces.
There's a whole bunch of horses down there.
Where?
I don't know if they're going to come up, just like two blocks down?
Over here.
Oh, yeah.
That's where I parked, probably like two blocks down there. And there's a whole bunch of horses, police horses.
That's weird.
They started walking up this way.
I called them and they were coming, but I don't know.
Yeah. Good to be out here, man.
Really scary. God bless Donald Trump.
Yeah.
Sessions is coming. That's it.
You don't support Trump?
Why not? Why is he an idiot?
I don't know.
I don't know. How do you not know?
No, I don't.
That's kind of idiotic, don't you think?
I don't know what he took in his past life.
I don't know what his parents took. What? Because he's mentally deficient.
Why do you say he's mentally deficient, though?
Because of what he says.
Well, name one thing he said that suggests he's mentally deficient.
He said about... Okay, I'll name... Boy, it's, that's a hard question because there's so much.
Then you shouldn't say that if you can't back it up.
Because there's... Oh, there, I can back it up.
Then give me one.
I'll give you one. Okay, that Judge Curiel could not fairly judge his case.
You want to know why? He's connected to La Raza. It wasn't because he was Mexican descent. He's connected to La Raza.
But that's not what he said. That's not what he said.
What did he say? What did he say? You tell me.
Because of his descent. Because he was Mexican. Okay. Which is a lie.
So he wasn't Mexican or what?
No.
But he's of Mexican descent, isn't he?
American.
Okay, but see, of Mexican descent, right?
An Irishman.
That's all you got? He's doing a great job as president. I'm looking for actions, not just words.
You asked me a question.
I did. And my answer is that's not going to throw him away from
me. And sanctuary cities.
Okay, you did?
And sanctuary.
That doesn't diminish his role as president. I think he's doing a great job.
How about his wiretap?
What about Crooked Hillary lying?
Hillary is not in the question right now.
Okay, she is, sadly.
The wiretapping is not over yet. The wiretapping is not over yet.
They're still investigating it.
There's still more
wiretapping?
Yes. No. There's
and sanctuary
city. Okay,
well,
it's not over yet.
What happens? Americans first.
Comes along, and the FBI director says, this is
and sanctuary city.
Intelligence company says,
it is about America
first.
Okay,
we'll get to it on Monday.
Oh, okay. So then Monday.
It's not over yet.
Can you meet me here Monday?
Americans come first.
No, I got to be somewhere else on Monday.
Of course.
Yeah.
Of course.
Wait a minute.
What time Monday?
I got another life.
What do you think about 0% tax?
Just because of you? Come
no,
on,
no,
bro.
Not because of me, because of your stance.
What do you think about 0% tax?
Now, come here again. Tell me when you're going to be
so
here.
So the wiretapping is not over yet.
What's your name?
My name is Harim.
Harim, tell me when you can be here next week, and I'll meet you at your convenience.
So now,
no, tell
is
me.
Is that all you got, though, the wiretapping, is that like, the main
You know
thing?
They're watching everybody.
Is that the wiretapping
Obama's
like?
Obama's like
sanctuary cities. It's about America first. Americans come first.
It's already there.
He's getting
Wait a minute. He's asking where the jobs are at.
Yeah,
do you want me to take you by the hand? Is that what you want?
238,000 jobs were added this month alone. Yeah. Carrier brought jobs back. Japanese firms are buying back.
How many were added before that? Okay. The same amount.
No, they weren't.
That's
wrong. No, they weren't. We had an epic slowdown in business because of Obama.
Dow Jones, yes.
God bless Donald Trump.
Yeah.
Dow Jones is all because of Trump.
Trump's going to need God and everything else.
Americans first.
The Republicans.
Do you have a job?
He's going to leak God.
No, you know what?
Do you have a job?
The Democrats. The Democrats.
You don't have a job?
Because Obama took my job away?
There you go. It's Obama's fault.
The Democrats.
The Democrats.
Why am I an idiot? You lied to us. You lied to us. You lied to us by claiming that you didn't have a job. Why are you lying?
I don't have a job.
You lied.
I don't have a job.
You lied. You lied and you said Obama did something to you. You lied.
I didn't lie.
You said that Obama took your job away. You lied.
This is
the
guy
you lied. Why did you lie to us? Why did you lie to us? You couldn't even explain to me why Trump was an idiot.
Alternate universe.
You're living in it right now when you claim, when you say to me that Obama took your job away, but he really didn't. Is that all you got?
That's what you wanted to hear.
No, you didn't answer our questions.
So why are you out here?
Why? Because I think Donald Trump's
going to bring... Why are you out here
wearing that
silly...
Why is it silly? Why do you call it silly?
Because it looks silly.
Why?
It looks silly.
What's your problem, not mine?
Okay, wait a minute.
You don't want to make America great again.
We got a lot of homeless on the streets.
It looks silly, but it's not.
Okay.
It's only green.
Not under Obama after 8 years of overspending, of pushing us into all these wars, of attacking religious liberties. I'm a writer, I'm an editor, and I work at a... That's right.
Where do you work?
Okay, I don't have to tell you that.
No, you don't. But I'm asking you a question.
Okay.
I'm asking you.
I'm allowed to tell you what I shared you.
I'll tell you where I worked. I'll tell you where I live. I'm not afraid. I don't need to go.
It's not about fear. It's about wisdom.
Like you guys.
I'm under a rock hiding. I'm standing here.
We're at the corner.
Did you just say that? Did you just say I was hiding?
We're in the middle of
LA. Did you just say I was hiding?
Where do you work?
Where do I work?
Where do you work?
See, I work at Torrance. How about that?
No, where?
I told you.
For who?
I don't have to tell you that.
No, you don't, but I'm asking you.
There you go.
I'm asking you.
There you go.
Thank you, man.
Appreciate it.
God bless you.
This guy just gave me stickers.
I don't know why you're telling me.
Yeah? Oh, awesome. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Hope for prison. I have a couple of these, too.
He just gave those one.
That's awesome, dude.
No way.
Thank God she's not the president.
Yeah.
I'm so glad she's not the president.
Because then you have to go hide under your rock.
I don't hide anywhere, sir. I'm standing here talking to you. Why do you keep talking about hiding?
Nets and sanctuary cities. Americans come first.
Why am I a lizard?
Americans
citizens
Why
come
am I
first.
A lizard, sir? Do you
Who's
know
all your support? Who's all your support?
Why are you calling me a... No, no, no. Why did you call me a lizard? Why did you call me a lizard? Why do you have to resort to such hatred? Why do you do that? Why did you call me... And it doesn't matter. That's not a question, sir. I'm a human being. I'm an American. Why do you have to mock people? Why do you have to mock people? Are you a... Why do you have to shame people? Is because you don't have a point of view to stand by? Because you were lying to me when you claimed that Obama had taken your job away?
Americans come first. No more sanctuary cities.
We're glad that Donald Trump is president. You're just going to have to deal with it. 8 years of that.
Are we taking care of the legal immigrants?